for this sentence, we're gonna sign please stay with me. For please, you're gonna take your closed flap handshape and you're gonna place it on your chest and make a circular motion. So please stay. For stay, you're gonna take both your hands in your Y handshape. You're gonna have them in the same area, but then you're going to push your dominant hand forward. Stay with me.